rotten corpses sitting on his throne, leaning on his stinking bones, torn out of his noble grave by an unseen madness rave. The torture skeleton was thrown. And all official garments, his eyes were like black staring holes, looking through the enclosing souls. Speaking with the trembling voice of a quaking, thrilling choice, defending someone's rotting corpse, unable to escape the crazy force. Destroyer betrayed by his silent lawyer, spreading a sickening stench, frozen in a grievous wrench. He accepted the sentence. He was sure about the revenge.